the day that the freedom was declared in Accra, Ghana, I man heard the voice of a hero talking about African liberation, you know. Without the man himself, Ghana's independence was meaningless unless it was linked to a total liberation of Africa. On 6 March 1957, Dr. Nkrumah said